The upside-down jellyfish can be found in tropical mangrove forests and shallow lagoons. These creatures are often mistaken for vegetation because of their placement on the bottom of the seafloor. They use their bell, like a suction cup, to stick to the seafloor. They are also capable of swimming by pulsing their bell. Symbiotic algae called zooxanthellae reside in their tissues. They lie upside down so that the zooxanthellae are exposed to the sun, allowing them to photosynthesize. They must remain in shallow water so that there is enough sunlight for the zooxanthellae. The excess food produced by the algae is utilized by the jellyfish. Upside-down jellyfish also use their eight-branched oral arms to capture zooplankton, like fish eggs and larvae. The oral arms contain stinging cells called nematocysts. They will pulse their bell to force zooplankton onto their nematocysts. The pulsing action also pushes water over their tissues, providing them with oxygen. Unlike most jellyfish that have one central mouth, the upside-down jellyfish has multiple small mouths. Jellyfish reproduce both sexually and asexually. Males release sperm to fertilize the female's eggs. Eggs develop in the female, and the larvae are released into the water. The larvae eventually attach to hard substrate and grow into a polyp. Polyps reproduce asexually by budding. A polyp can produce multiple adults, called medusa. Adults can reach about 1 foot wide. They are usually found in large groups. Upside-down jellyfish have no brain, eyes, or heart. They are an important food source for animals like the ocean sunfish and the leatherback sea turtle. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.